As mentioned on a previous video, most of your time will be spent in the Detail tab, in that this gives you a good detailed view of your schedule. But at times, it especially on a long schedule, remember this is 36 weeks in length, it can be kind of hard to see the big picture of how your overall schedule is doing. Now, this is okay because we're only scheduled over a couple of weeks, but as your schedule expands, it can become difficult to see, as well as difficult to print. And that if we tried to print this, it would be about, 10 pages wide or so, which would be very difficult. That's where you can use the summary tab. The summary tab just is a copy. You can't update anything on this page, but it does give you a weekly view, which is much more digestible. So that will show you that information. So you can see over the 4 weeks of the schedule so far, this is what's happening. But again, it's a high level view. This is a very detailed view. They're equal to each other. They just you do your entry here.